My name is Charlotte, and many of you have asked if I did if I come on camera myself, and I've been hesitating a little because, as you can hear, I'm not English. I do have an accent, and that is because I am Danish. So. Yes, but I wanted to tell a little about my own story and also why I made Empower Grace. So I'm 52 years old. I started my progress about 1 year ago, a little bit more. But I will also tell you a little bit more about my hair story in videos coming after this, about seeing my wet hair and also seeing my hair dry, as it also is now. But it will tell a little bit more about my gray hair. Yes, but I was getting my first gray hair when I was 21. And yeah, I remember I was pulling them out all the time, but ever since I in fact had to color my hair. So I colored my hair for many, many years, and it was getting more and more unnatural, and it looks darker and darker. So yeah, a little over a year ago, I planned to go gray now, because I also wanted my hair to look natural. And yeah, I have seen so many, many gorgeous women with gray hair, and I also decide it was my turn. So yes, I decided that, and also I did have a little difficult period about it. So it was going up and it was going down all the time, and in fact I've been very sad. I've been embarrassed. I have thought a lot about what would other people think. I have been, yeah, what. Simply being sad, and also very, very afraid to look old. So, but as you know, I wanted this change. So there's also been some good sides. My face is not so harsh anymore, because I don't have that very, very dark hair. So, and my complexion is also much more golden, and it's a little bit shining, and it's lighting up my eyes, I think. So yes, I made Empower Grace because as my period myself was very difficult, I also thought that many of you may have ups and downs. So I'm a spiritual person, so I made the first videos with some healing music. I believe in healing music, and also for you to relax and cope with this gray hair transition. I also indeed myself find it very soothing and comfort, and give me encouragement to see other stunning ladies with gray hair. It reminds me of that you don't have to look old, and you can have the most nice hair you ever wanted, and not by coloring all the time. So yeah, many of you will see say in this light she's not gray, but in fact I have many, and you will also see that in my next videos coming up here in this video also. And also I will have some competitions I will have a giveaway with a product for your hair. You must bear with me, because this is also my first video, and if I don't speak correctly English, it's because I'm Danish. So yes, ladies, I made this channel for you to be an encourage for you and give you some comfort. So I really hope that you will support my channel. I do make some effort in this, and it's all for you. If you haven't already subscribe at the subscribe button, and I will be seeing you soon. But wait a minute, my hair will come here wet and dry, and yes, See you, ladies. My hair wet, so you can actually see all the grease. So we go down here, that's a lot here, and many, many in here. Yeah, it's a little hard to see on the camera, in fact, but there is many. I will also dry my hair in a moment, and you can see it dry. It's very difficult to do it. But I don't know if you can see it, but I have many. The lighting is not so good here, so you can see it. But if I do this, maybe you can see. And also have plenty in here, as you can see. And a lot of hair. My gray hairs go down to, I think, here. And I could probably have been all gray now. But when I have my most difficult period, I was making some highlights up in the top to blend in. It was only I painted stripes up here, just painted with a small pencil in a brown color. So that's why my hair isn't all gray now. So I've been a little sad about I did it, but you must do what you have to do to cope with this transition. So I will be soon drying my hair and you will see that. Okay, ladies, I'm back with my dried hair. It's a little straight, but normally I have curls also, so my hair is very curly. But as you can see, my hair is also a little bit golden. In fact, some of the gray is coming golden out also. It's a little strange, but it changes all the time how the gray looks. But as you can see, my hair is also a little frizzy. There's no gray hair down here, but yes. So what I do, I take this product. It's a Danish product with argan oil, and it's really, really fantastic. So take this and put 2 drops and warm it up in my hands. And start from back and move forward. It makes it so shiny and so smooth. As you can see, it's hiding a little bit of the grays. Not that I'm trying to hide anything, because I love it when it's gray and I want it more gray. So yeah, I hope so. As you can see, it gives a lot of shine and also moisturizing. So yeah, now that my hair is all smooth, I want to tell a little about this product. This product, I will have a giveaway, and you only have to share my channel. What you have to do? You have to share my channel or one video with a silver friend, for silver sister, for example, or anyone you know who could have some gain out of this channel. So what you do when you share my channel, you write in the comments that you shared my channel. You have to be subscribing to my channel to get this product. I will pick one of you when the competition is finished, and it's the 31st of January. So yes, if you want to win this amazing product, do what I just told you. It's by the way, this is not sponsors. I buy this product myself and send to you. So yes, ladies, that's all. Bye.